A submarine is 50 feet below the water. A bird is flying 30 feet above the ground. How far apart are the submarine and the bird? Okay, so we're going to go ahead and create a number line to represent our picture. So I'm going to make the surface of the water, that's going to be 0. So the submarine is 50 feet below the water. So I'm going to go ahead and kind of just sketch out a submarine boat. Looks kind of like a fish, that's okay. And he is at negative 50 because it's below the water, so that's negative. Now the bird is flying above the ground or above the water, and the bird is 30 feet above, so it's in the positive section. So I want to know how far apart they are. So I'm looking for the distance between the submarine and the bird. So let's go ahead and start the submarine and get to 0 first. So to get from negative 50 to 0, that's 50 spaces. And to get from 0 to 30, that is 30 spaces. So together in all, I've gone 80 spaces. So they are 80 feet apart. Now, when you're trying to figure out how far apart something is, you can always use a picture like this, but we can also represent it with an expression. And I always do the big number minus the small number. Because we're looking how far apart something is, that means subtraction. And we always subtract big minus small. So our larger number is our positive, 30 minus negative 50. So now I have my expression, so I'm going to go ahead and rewrite it as adding the opposite. So I keep the first number, change the minus to a plus. The opposite of negative 50 is positive 50. So 30 plus 50 is 80. And since we're talking about distance, it stays positive. And also, since when I changed it, they're both positive, it stays positive. So my solution is 80 feet. So they are 80 feet apart.